All right, what word is this?
Islam.
Okay, now what word is this?
Muslim.
What is this called?
Oh, that's a pencil sharpener. It sharpens pencils.
Okay, now what is this?
Oh, that's an esophagus. It brings food and water to your stomach.
So you're telling me you can pronounce the S in esophagus and pencil sharpener,
but you can't say Muslim
and Islam?
Yup, get out.